What is up, everybody? This is Charisma, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to have the strongest pet in the game. Stronger than the Shark Tides will ever be. Well, I don't know about ever be, but as of right now, the strongest pet is the Reaper. And I'm going to show you these stats. They're insane. Sitting right here at level 50 plus 50 QD at a times 9999 energy rate. To give you a perspective, a Shark Tide right now is 500 trillion. This is 50 quadrillion. So let's do the math here. You know, let's do a good old... So yeah, it'll be about like 10 Shark Tides. Like time, take this times 10 will equal that. It's insane. So how do you get to that? You know, a lot of people who are watching this video, you already might know. But if you're here to just support the channel, just please hit that like and subscribe. I appreciate it all, even if you already know what I'm about to say. But what I did for the past few days is I stood like right here. I stood about right here because, and then you just have an auto clicker. And when you have this auto clicker, you'll just basically absorb a lot of the candy corns around here. I didn't really do a lot of like testing per se. Like I didn't like stand here and see how much candy corn I'll get in like 12 hours. But I felt like right here would be good enough to kind of just reach around and get like enough in this vicinity. And I think that would be more if I was just standing right here. I could be wrong. That's just kind of what I'm just going off of. So I just felt like this spot, like try to be like right up here and just have an auto clicker on. And then hopefully you absorb all of this. And then eventually you'll get to level 50. And it's almost impossible because that's one quadrillion. So I have 178 million already like poured into it. If I got to 1 billion, I would have to do that 1,000 times. So imagine getting to 1 billion and then doing that 1,000 times just to hit QD. They made it on purpose so you can't do it. Because eventually this update is not going to be out forever. They're going to take it away. So the chances of someone getting 1 quadrillion, which... I don't even know if they would, even if you got to 1 QD, I wonder if it would even level up. But you can't even like skip a level or anything. That would be really cool. That would be like the best like 50 Robux I've ever spent. So yeah, so just stay right here, have an auto clicker. And eventually within a few days, it only took me a few days. And you get this bad boy up to level 50 right here. And it's literally like, I mean, look at that. You think Shark Tides are nice. This is literally the best pet in the game. And it just looks cool too. Like it's just a cool pet. So I wonder if you got three of them. If it would double it to 100 QD. I wonder how that works. I don't know. But yeah, we're going to do a little test run too. We're going to see because my record. What's my record? Farthest throw is 9.1 billion. So the farthest throw is 9.1 billion. Let's see how much we can get here. So we're going to. I'm going to wait like, let's do like, let's do like 15. Okay. Keep tapping it, keep feather tapping. So if you guys don't know, I wait like 10 to 15 laps and then you just kind of feather tap the boost and you'll get like significantly farther. Okay. And then right now, I'm already at 7. I'm already passing my record right now. I just passed my record. That's how insane this pet is. It's, oh my gosh. Look, I've like tripled it. I was at 9 billion. I'm at like almost 9 times that rate. Okay. Here we go. 100, 107. I have times 10 my personal record. That is insane. We're going to see how much energy I'm going to get from that throw. And I also have 48 rebirths, which is pretty good too. I let that slack. If I kept playing this game, I'd probably be like in the 50s, but you know, I don't know. If you guys want me to keep making more content, you know, please smash that like and I will definitely do so. Maybe I think next video I might. If you guys smash that like button really hard and comment that you guys want me to do a part two, I will buy one of the eggs for this world. See what we get. And what I'll do is I'll buy a couple of them and I'll pick one of the winners in the comments and I'll you know, I will gift you guys one of them. So make sure you hit that like. Let's hit 50 likes. We are still going. We're at 162 billion. But just to give you guys a perspective, my highest was 9 billion. I'm at 163 billion right now. That's just insane. Let's see. 164 billion. Look, dude, these people up here, I can't move, but the people at the litter board, like 26 billion, they're going to like see this and their jaw is just going to drop. Here we go. Man, it's still cooking. It's still cooking. Okay, okay, okay. And to people that are watching this, I will be having a part 2 of the bee simulator, bee swarm simulator. And those will probably be like 30 minutes long. People like the first video, and I think they would probably like it more than like a 9-minute video. So, but here we go, 165, 86 QD. That's insane. No, I can't get out. Okay, so I have 11.5 QN. So basically about 12 throws would get me one QN. And then times that by like 100. So yeah, so like if we go to rebirth, like I need 250 right here. I can get that in a few days. That's insane. And I still need to collect these pets up down here. I just have not been doing it. I've been slacking, chat. Well, I don't know. See, I call chat, like the viewers chat, because I'm just live streaming and such. I can't think of a good name. Do I call you guys cuties? Because I do have a cutie in my last name. Let me know what I should call you guys. But the highest is 2.71 trillion. That's the insane part. Is I got like the longest story hasn't updated yet, but I had got 166 billion and the highest is 2.7 trillion. That's like times 20, 30 my rate. That's insane. It's just crazy. And if you want to get high, you know, obviously you want to just upgrade them, enchant them, and get like, let's see. If I get some more planks here soon, maybe I'll make another plank. And then, so yeah, have they added anything in the rockets? No. Okay. But yeah, so if you guys just AFK for like a long time, for a few days, I don't know if it works if you're in a different world, if you get less candy corn. I would assume so. You would probably get less candy corn if you're in a lesser world. But what I would do then is, if that's the case, try to get up in the highest worlds as fast as you can. If you're not at world 17, grind, get up to the higher worlds, and then collecting those candy corns, you'll probably get more per world. I'm assuming that's what would make sense. And then you can get to level 50 as quickly as you can. Because you want that. You want this pet. This pet is like the most insane pet that they have in the game. You want it. So without further ado, you guys have a good one. I appreciate you all. Hit that like and subscribe. And then if we hit like 50 likes or something like that, I'll buy three of these. I'll buy three of these bad boys. And I will give one or two of them away in chat if we hit like 50 likes. So you guys have a good one. I appreciate you all. And bye-bye.